Genki, nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
I'll check it out.
Shattered in pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated!
Okay, Marko. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
Talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hunters are left in this city. Too many.
Thought I'd see you guys again?
Time to check out that crystal.
Is
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
The hunters were after him. They were watching Marko. And someone named Kimia. Those people can't fight off symbiotes on their own. Hey, need a dance partner?
I've been waiting. Back and at it. Oh, you're done now. But I appreciate the assist.
All right. But the next post-fight piece is on me. And I don't even know where to start! Any chance we make this easy? Now to see what's inside the crystal.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marko warned us about Kraven and his gang. We should have listened to him.
Spider-Man! Spider-Man's death belongs to the Hunters!
Nice! I was wondering if this could get any harder.
Eyes on target!
And the sandcastle competition starts now! And no cheating! You just had to make it hard, huh? Let's crack the crystal.
So I tell the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
Marko put Sandman to rest years ago, and Kraven woke a sleeping giant.
Hey, I was just talking to my source at the raft. Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. Whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up.
Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
You're a lifesaver. Thank you.
We're almost there. There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
Thanks a ton. Man. People really don't appreciate you. You're kind of getting sand everywhere. Somewhere more tropical. Check out that crystal now.
It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marko must have ended up at one of Kraven's bases. Poor guy didn't know what he was walking into. Sunscreen, and will one of you do my back, please? They won't give up. This right now. Crystal time.
I find them, and they're waiting for me, with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
No wonder he got scared. Kraven's tech is no joke.
eyes be in an hourglass or something?
Circling me, Mija. Oh, wishing I just stayed home with you, Kimia. Helped you with your homework. Made you the one meal that I know how to cook. But it's too late now.
Marko fell right into their trap. But wait, Kimia's his kid? How did I not know about this?
Just check back in on Marko. He's steadily improving. Making more and more sense. He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
Show. That sand crystal.
I ask them what they want, and all they say is the beast inside me. But that ain't been me for a long time. Just like I promised you.
Marko gave up Sandman for his daughter. And Kraven forced it out of him for a stupid hunt.
Come on! Can't you just give me the crystal and I'll be on my way? Sorry, guys, but I'm not leaving without that sand crystal!
Ugh!
mind, Marko. What's going on in that head of yours?
I tell them to leave us alone, but they don't care. They shoot me with a net, try to hold me down. I was sand before I knew it. I'm so ashamed, but I had no choice. Gotta get back to you.
Marko had to do something, or else he'd be just like Scorpion right now.
Break it to you, but the beach is that way. Despite all appearances, this is no day at the beach.
Finally, I can open up this crystal in peace.
I lose the creeps at the school and come home. Walk through the front door. But you're not there. They are. What have they done to you, Kimia?
Craven's real twisted for putting Marco's kid in the middle of all this. Gotta look for more crystals to find out what happened.
Marco's memory is returning and he's agitated. The doctors are piecing together what happened. It sounds like it's not all his fault. I'll let you know if I hear more.
Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
Man, you smell a skunk?
Here we go. Get Spider-Man!
Just how many of you are there?
Oh, it's all Spider-Man!
Spider-Man, shut.
Here we go!
Back to our regularly scheduled programming. Sand crystal time.
I start yelling, losing my cool. If they did anything to you, I can feel the sand about to take over. And then they splash me with some chemical. Don't know what it is, but trying my hardest to stay awake, I'm fading fast until I see black.
Must have used some strong stuff to knock out Sandman. But what happened to Kimia?
Thanks for coming to my talk. Today, we'll explore how to get sand everywhere. Now that's a knuckle sandwich!
All gone. That sand crystal is mine.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay?
Marko must have felt so helpless. Trapped. With no idea where his daughter was.
we go! They're really guarding this one! Crystal's all clear now.
They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimi, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marko was worried Kraven's people hurt his kid. That's why he blew up. Marko was taken to the raft before he could find her. I need to make sure she's safe. Maybe there's more crystals back by where it all started. Hunters out in the open can't be good. Hope I'm not intruding.
Never. Let's do this.
Thanks for the assist.
Just trying to keep up with you. What is that?
Where did you go?
The crystal put me in Marco's mind.
I just need to be.
Those giant spikes! Is the crystal at the center? It's crumbling! Gotta keep it up! His subconscious is starting to fight back! There we go! Almost there! And it all comes down! There's the crystal!
I tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't hit you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Calling you. My source at the raft told me Marko keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Her mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Hey, MJ, you think you could patch me through to Marko at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Okay, all set. Patching him through now.
Spider-Man. Sorry for my... well, the mess. Thank you. You helped me get my mind right.
I'm sorry for not listening. Guess I never got to know the man behind the sand. But I think Kimia's at her mom's. On my way there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to remember me by.
Of course. Take care of yourself, Flynn.
Kimia? Who is it?
She's okay. Wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marko with visitation rights.